figure out what's up moving. Oh, there it goes.
Dexter, it's a printer.
So this is going to give us a default set of content management rules and workflows for publishing data to the site. So with that selected, we'll scroll down and we'll set up the username for the administrator. We'll just make it the administrator name and click on check name.